What's going on YouTube? Curtis here. Welcome back to the second half of this January transfer window special, where hopefully, lads, we will sign somebody. In the last episode, lads, we've already sold Johnny Evans, Andres Lindegaard, and Ben Amos as well. So this episode, lads, hopefully we are going to go and steal Ashley Young and Anderson. Hopefully they go. And also, lads, we still need to sign two players, one being Scuffett, and the other one being another outfield player. Now, we couldn't get Hummels in the last episode because it was too expensive, but this episode, lads, I think we've got enough cash. Maybe we can put in a decent offer for Mats Hummels to Dortmund. So let's go and suss that out. All right, lads, we've been told from Dortmund before in an email that they want 50 million for Mats Hummels. Let's be real, he's an absolutely fantastic defender, one of the world's best defenders. You guys voted you want him in the most out of anybody, so I'm going to do my best, but I don't want to spend 50 million for Mats Hummels for a defender. That is just absolutely mind-boggling. But lads, I'm going to put in an offer, a serious offer, for 37 million. Maybe they might take me serious. If not, I'll keep bumping it up, but hopefully we don't get anywhere near that 50 million region. So let's go and submit this offer for 37 million. All right, got an offer here from Sunderland for Chris Smalling. They've offered 5 million, which is a bit more than his value, don't get me wrong, but I'm a little bit of, I like Chris Smalling. I was going to say I'm a bit of a fan. I am a bit. He's not our worst defender that we got, but in a time like this, guys, we need defenders. Unless we're bringing in more quality, we're just going to keep the defenders we've got. So unfortunately, going to have to go and reject this. Maybe we'll sell him in the summer. Maybe. All right, got an email here from Udinese. They want 5 million for Scuffett. So we got the money now. I think 5 million for a backup goalkeeper is fine, especially when his potential is fantastic. And there's that famous email again from Dortmund. 50 million. My word, that is unbelievable. All right, so I've improved my bid. I put a bid in now for 42 million. Hopefully they can consider that seriously. There we go, guys. Udinese have accepted the deal for Scuffett for 5 million. So let's go give him the deals that he wants. He wants a 4-year deal, wants 15,000 on wages. That's a bargain, 15,000, let's be real. But let's go get the deal done. And Dortmund are still whinging. They want 50 million for Mats Hummels. 50 million for a defender. That is so ridiculous. Oh my god. Alright, 45 million. 45 million. That is close enough. That's ridiculous. That's my final offer. There we go. How's this for an email from Dortmund? Your offers have not been meeting our demands. As a result, our negotiations are obviously not getting anywhere. So please don't contact us anymore. Deal. 50 million for Hummels. That's. We can't afford that, lads. We can't afford that. But on the other hand, lads, we did get a deal done from Udinese. We got Simeone Scuffett, a backup goalkeeper for De Gea. Welcome to United, son. All right, lads, so that Hummels deal is out of the equation. So we're still looking for another player. So I'm going to put in two bids for two different players. One being a defender, lads. I think John Stones, the kid has got potential. He's only 20 years of age. He's an English lad, so he can pair up well in the defense with Luke Shaw and Phil Jones at the back, and Smalling as well. So I think I'm going to put a bid in for John Stones. So it looks like he's just signed a 5-year deal in the summer as well. So Everton want 4.6 to 7.3 million. I think we can make a deal for 5 million and get the kid signed up. It would be a fantastic signing for us. Now, if that deal doesn't get done, we are going to look for Kevin Strootman. Heavily linked with United in the summer and still to this day. So, lads, Roma want 15.6 million to 20.4 million. He would fit lovely into our midfield. So, I'm going to put in a generous bid of 15 million. And kick off the negotiations. What a fantastic signing he would be. There we go, lads. Everton have accepted the bid for John Stones. As we can see here, we're going to offer a 4-year deal. He wants 40,000 a week. Yeah, I know 5 million is probably just a little bit more expensive than what he's worth at the minute. But if you look at his potential, 5 million is a bargain. So let's go get this deal done. So Roma send us an email. They come with bad news. They want 20 million for Kevin Strootman. But I think, lads, I'm going to keep it at 15 million. But I'm also going to chuck in Ashley Young as well. So Maybe they'll be up for that, maybe they won't be, but just in case that Stones deal doesn't go ahead, we'll submit this offer. Alright lads, next match in the Premier League, we're at home to Southampton. Alright lads, Southampton at home. It's games like this where we really need to pick up all 3 points because that race for fourth spot is really, really heating up. So, come on lads. Luke Shaw up against his old team. Hopefully he can do something special today for us. Come on lads, bring it home. We need 3 points. Get in. Let's go. What can he do? Ryan Bertrand rips him. Can he put in a cross? He can. For Daily Blind. Oh, what a save from Foster. Oh, Rooney. Well done. Give it to Robin. Robin Van Persie loves a goal against Southampton. He does. Robin Van Persie gets in. Gets the opener. Puts us ahead 1-0. Ever since Radamel Falcao's been injured, he's really stepped up to the mark. And I tell you what. The lad cannot stop scoring. What a finish. Finesse, Foster, almost got to that, but at the far post. He wasn't really going to miss, was he? Alright lads, let's defend this corner. Get it out. Get it out. Oh, Di Maria with that clearance. Not cleared yet. They're in the way, and oh my word, Wanyama almost scored. What a chance. Oh no, they're in here. Tadic. Oh no, who's that falling to the floor? Oh my word, what some terrible touches here. Wanyama's got the ball. What's going on, lads? Palace scored 1-1. What the hell was happening there? Di Maria, just, mate, casually on the ball. Rojo, mate, what do you think you are, Wayne Rooney or something? Oh my word, what a bad piece of play. And, mate, I feel sorry for Rojo. He's been absolutely fantastic for us. Yanezai gets round one. Can he beat another defender? Does the roulette. And now Yanezai! Oh, mate! This kid is a star. Adnan Yanezai. I can't describe him. He's just been so fantastic. You know, I know we're looking to sign Memphis Depay, but the way Adnan's progressed, do we really need him? Honestly, Adnan Yanezai, this kid is going to be a wonder for us. A wonder. Rooney. Look at this, Adnan's away again. Can they catch him? I don't think they can. Adnan with his right foot. Nah, that's the thing about playing him on the right-hand side. He needs to use his right foot if he's going to cross. Oh no, Nathaniel Klein got the ball. Angel Di Maria, he lost it. I tell you what, Angel Di Maria again has costed us. 2-2. What the hell happened there, lads? Angel Di Maria, you lost the ball again. And I tell you what, they've made us pay. Palais again. Oh, this time it was J. Rodriguez. Rafael. Oh, look at this. Adnan is giving it to Herrera. And a Herrera. What a save. Di Maria, man. What the hell is offside? Lucky. Oh, Rafael. Lovely. Daily Blind. Blind with his left foot. Daily Blind off the post. Oh, mate, probably the most underrated player in our squad, Daily Blind, mate, he puts us ahead again. Get in. Daily Blind, mate, he has been an unsung hero for us. He's been fantastic in the middle of that park. I know a lot of people don't like using him on FIFA, but for us, lads, he is immense. Get your comments in below, lads. What are you thinking, Daily Blind, so far this season for us? I think he's been fantastic. Oh, no, they're in again. Look how easy it is for him. Schneiderlin, Palais. 3-3. I don't believe it. I don't believe it. I can't. What? No. Yeah. 3-3. Come on, lads. You're having a laugh. Come on. Seriously, lads. Mate, that was way too easy. All right, lads. Time to bring on Fellaini. Hopefully, he can come up with something. Maybe a winner. Oh, Fellaini with a step over. Don't tell me he's going to take on Southampton on his own. I tell you what, yes he is. Marouane Fellaini. Marouane Fellaini. If you don't mind, Marouane fresh off the bench. Alright, cameraman's just gone through him, but don't worry about that. Marouane Fellaini, mate, super sub. Found his role. Super sub. Don't worry about Hernandez. Marouane Fellaini took on the whole team. He made it like he was playing against a bunch of amateurs. Oh, mate, Marouane Fellaini. Is that the winner? Surely, lads, we can't concede anymore. Alright, this is their last chance. Come on, lads. Hold on, long ball. We know what they're going to do. Right, hold the ball. Hold it there. That's it, Dave. Get in, lads. 4-3. What a game. Fantastic win. Just shows where our defence is at the minute. 3 goals conceded in that game to Southampton. Boy, what a game, though. Anyways, lads, let's go check out the league table. So if we check out the league table now, guys, we've jumped up into 4th spot. Yes, we jumped Tottenham, and we're only 3 points off top spot. So not only is top 4 heating up, lads, but the race for the title is heating up. And Man City is catching everyone, lads. They're catching Tottenham. They're only 5 points behind them now. So, mate, things are really starting to heat up now. All right, we get some bad news here, lads. Wayne Rooney has sprained his ankle and is going to be out for 3 weeks. So let's hope one matter can step up in his place now. There we go, lads. Our first defender for this career mode series, John Stones from Everton for $5 million. Welcome to the theater of dreams, lad. All right, lads, I'm going to make an offer here. To Roma, $15 million plus Anderson, since they don't want Ashley Young. You never know. You just got to try your luck. I don't believe this, lads. Roma have sent us an email. The deal has been accepted. They want $15 million plus Anderson. They want Anderson more than they want Ashley Young. Doesn't make any sense whatsoever, but let's go to the contract offer. Now, lads, I've always said I was only ever going to sign 2 players in January, being Scuffett and Stones, but this is an offer too good to refuse. $15 million for Strootman, which is a fair price. Not cheap, not expensive, a fair price. Plus, we get to get rid of Anderson as well. I think, lads, this can be a great signing for United. Very realistic as well. We're going to offer him $80,000 a week on a 3-year deal. Exactly what he wants. There we go, lads. Kevin Strootman coming to the Theatre of Dreams. And Anderson heading in the other direction, going to Roma. What a signing. Get in. All right, lads, the next game, we're up against Crystal Palace in the FA Cup. You guys want a cup run, so I'm going to do my best to try and win the FA Cup just for you guys. All right, the starting 11 for this one, lads. We're playing 4-3-3-4 at the back there. We've got Di Maria, Van Persie, and Yanezay up top. Nothing wrong with that. We've got Juan Mata, Herrera, and we've got the new man, Kevin Strootman, in midfield. I want to test him out, see how he goes. We've got Luke Shaw in defense, and we've also got debuting, guys, John Stones in defense. We've got Luke Shaw, Stones, and Jones. Stones and Jones sounds like a rock and roll band. Anyways, Shaw, Stones, and Jones at the back. An English court, they're back. I'm interested to see how that pans out. Raphael right back. And we've got David De Gea in goal. So, interesting to see how that goes. 5 minutes world class. You know the deal. There we go, guys. Kevin Strootman. All cameras are on him. I can't wait to see how he goes in this career mode. A realistic signing. And we still got Zaha playing against us. Come on, EA. He's on loan. He can't play against us. Anyways, lads, Stones and Jones at their back, and Strootman. I can't wait to see how this goes. All right, let's go. Come on, United. Strootman with his first touch. Get in. Di Maria. Tell you what, Kevin Strootman's got a bit of room. Does a step over, gets in behind. I wanted to load up on him. Tell you what, they've got him behind here. Got to defend this. You wouldn't believe it. Shamak puts Crystal Palace ahead. Tell you what, Barry Bannon has so much room there. Phil Jones wasn't marking him. Alright, we go down 1-0. Adnan against the run of play. Adnan Yanezay. Adnan with the finesse. Oh, that was close, man. That was really, really close. Oh, Shamak, man. He's got him behind again. I tell you what. Oh, what a block from Raphael. Well done, Strootman. Digging deep. Well done, lad. Adnan gets it on. Come on, Adnan. He's got about 4 defenders to beat here. And he beats them all. Adnan Yanezay. That's it. I'm done. See you later, lads. I'm over it. Can you believe this, kid? He just scores goals for fun. Oh, my word. Adnan Yanezay. Mate, let's just call him the king. King Adnan. This kid is just simply amazing. Look at all those 5 defenders there. Mate, Spironi had no hope. 1, 2, 3, 4, mate, 5 defenders. Spironi, top corner. Easy as you like, Adnan Yanezay. Mate, I wouldn't be surprised if he puts in a transfer request. Wants to go play for Barcelona, Real Madrid. He is just on fire for us. Right, 1-1. Got a little bit excited there, I'm not going to lie. I get very excited when Adnan plays fantastic on career mode, but he's probably about my favourite player to use. He's just unbelievable. And he's got the ball again. Tell you what, Adnan, he wouldn't score another one. He wouldn't score another one. Adnan, he wouldn't score another one. Oh! No. No. Stop it. Stop it. You, my friend, are a naughty, naughty boy. Oh my gosh, Adnan Yanezay, what can I say? The kid is just simply amazing. You can't swipe this smile off my face. You got no hope, mate. He's just... Adnan Yanezay, mate, respect, son. Single-handedly puts us back in front. Oh my word, and he's on a hat-trick. Barry Bannon. Oh my word, Stones with that tackle. Get in, lad. Goal kick. Well done, Stones.
Here it is again, the goal from the talented Adnan Yanezay.
You bet your sweet ass that's a lovely finish. Stones gets it to Di Maria. Di Maria to Van Persie. Can you give it back to Di Maria? Di Maria with the chip. Oh, that all started with Stones. Corner, lads. All right, Di Maria with the corner. Who's in there? It's bouncing around like a pinball. One matter comes to Strootman. Oh, Spironi with the save. Fraser Campbell, can he get in behind? He can get it out. Stones has been immense at the back. Oh, no. Oh, what a save. De Gea. What a header from Stones there. Oh, Di Maria. He's found Strootman. Can he find Robin Van Persie? Robin Van Persie! Oh, Kevin Strootman, Robin Van Persie linking up. Mate, the Dutch combination there. Mate, Strootman there, his first assist for United. Finds Robin Van Persie, his Dutch counterpart there. And you must say, there's a Dutch feeling about this team here, which I'm not complaining about. This Dutch pride, mate, very strong at the minute. Robin Van Persie on fire for us this season, lads. On fire. Daley Blind wants to get on the act. Daley Blind. He puts in Antonio Valencia. Antonio Valencia! Fresh off the bench. The man that never untucks his shirt. Antonio Valencia gets on that score sheet. Gets in, lad. I haven't been playing him much just for the simple fact that Adnan Yanezay's been on fire. But, mate, if he keeps coming off the bench like this... Another super sub in the team. Mate, great goal. There we go, lads. Full time. We're through to the next round of the FA Cup. This was a demolishing of Crystal Palace here. 4-1. Kevin Strootman, Stones with their debuts. Fantastic debuts they had. All right, lads. That's going to be the end of this episode. Make sure you stick around for the next episode, lads. We've got the transfer deadline day. We're pretty much done in the transfer market. Maybe, if anything, we're going to sell Ashley Young. That's the only player left. But until next episode, lads, make sure you drop a like on this video. Follow me on Facebook, on Twitter. Get your comments down below, lads. Are you happy with the Strootman and Stones signings? I want to know your thoughts. But until then, lads, I'm your boy, Curtis7. Take care and peace.